In this video, we'll go over 5 ways you can unsubscribe from a YouTube channel on mobile or desktop. Users have a couple options on their browsers to view and remove subscriptions. Sign into your YouTube account. On the landing page, click Subscriptions on the sidebar. This page will show a feed of recent content from your subscriptions. On the top right, click the Manage button. Here you will be presented with an alphabetical list of every channel you subscribe to. To remove any channel, click the gray Subscribe button and then confirm the removal in the pop-up. You can also unsubscribe from a channel while watching its content or browsing its page. On a video, you can find the subscription prompt next to their name in the description. On their channel, the prompt will appear in the top right. On the mobile app, navigate to Subscriptions from the menu bar. Like on desktop, you'll see a feed of the latest content from your subscriptions. From here, you can tap the 3 dots next to a video for a quick access menu. On this list, you can tap Unsubscribe. To see a fuller list of your channels, tap All at the top of the feed, and then Manage. To remove a channel altogether, swipe to the left to reveal the unsubscribe prompt. The channel will still appear grayed out for this session if you want to undo a change.